Foul a guy like Pirtle. Make him make those kind of shots.
Maxey steps into a wing triple and drills it. Tyrese Maxey didn't make a three-pointer a couple of nights ago. That one had to feel good. The way PJ played the other night, did not want to use him for almost full 40 minutes.
But it was a nice plus. That's what young guys, that's their biggest hurdle, is being consistent. So if you can string a couple of games together, kudos to him. That's going to go a long way to impressing people.
Screen from Tucker. Green, Tyrese Maxey.
What, Ella Abdelnaby, you're pretty good too.
Devin Vassell, 20 points in the first half. That's the biggest half of his career. Up top.
Hasn't lost any strength, though. See how he turns that corner with that left shoulder dip, creates a space. Give him credit, right? Top of it. Look where he is on the sideline, still coaching.
Embiid draws contact, lays it up and in. Maxey blows past everybody, lays it up and in.
Maxey saw it was McDermott in front of him and nobody behind. Pirtle was yet to come back into the picture.
James driving, kicking. Somebody's got to shoot it. Shot clock winding down. Tyrese takes it in and he's going to draw
it. Moving the ball around with one hand in the air. Nice job by Jakob. That is the first time I've heard him described as Julius Erving.
Double figures now for him. 11. Back to eight. Maxey. James.